here with some guys.
You want shrimp too?
We are gonna be talking about our first time trying cigarettes. Now, did I do anything you do in my videos? Because I'll probably get trouble for it. So yeah, let's just start it. So one day, my friend came over. He spent the night. And the first day, he actually got me into smoking. I'm about to tell you how right now. So we walking up to the gas station. He told me that.
Like a family man.
Come on, bro. You peer pressure me. You got peer pressure.
If you been way too many noise, I'm trying to get you some cigarettes.
Put yourself on the street, say it's getting sick. I 100% respect him for that. I respect him 100% for that because he likes to smoke stuff on the wrong side of the street. Like, but like, he had these rolling papers and he took the tobacco out of the cigarette and put it into the rolling paper. And you see something like that. And yeah.
Don't take this personal, but you get in check.
Himself, kept walking the gas, he was doing it.
What? What in the world?
Come on, man, move!
What the hell?
And now, I'm it's the same friend from the first time to the new story.
Thanks, homie.
And
thanks, man. Appreciate that.
I think it's so they didn't have this money. So, I'm going to try to follow. This is the end of the story.